Good afternoon. Freezing rain caused several delays and crashes in central and northern Indiana this morning. Now, the majority of that has stopped. However, roadway officials say that roads are still a little bit slippery, so make sure you stay tuned to WoWo News. And Fort Wayne police need your help in identifying a robbery suspect. You can see a photo of him at WoWo.com and stay tuned to the Pat Miller program from 3 to 6, and I'll give you a description of him.